Hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Cozy Grove for the second time. There we go, so now I just got a bunch of this stuff burned up. There we go, and I noticed there was a little flame here. I just went back to kind of finish or fill empty out my my inventory a little bit here. And then I noticed this little flame here, so let's see if we can find this last relic. Here we go. And potentially down here somewhere. Well, we're getting closer. Maybe over here. No. A little bit further. Yes. Haha. Lovely. Okay, so now all of that is sorted for today. Thank you. Oh, and we earned a new badge, as well as an achievement, Diviner. Oh, cool, cool, cool. And now we're done with you for today. Let's see, where's the next one of these? Oh, that was the telescope. Right, right, right. So, let's see. Harvest 50 spirit wells. So, the next one is 100. The last one is probably 200. So, we have a long way to go. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Nice. I thought I was about to sneeze, and then I tried not to because I was busy saying something, and then it cheated me out of it. It's always, do you guys feel like that too? It's kind of disappointing when you don't get to sneeze, when you feel like you have to sneeze and then you don't get to do it, because it's just such a relief to sneeze. It's such a nice feeling. It's just kind of a funny little thing. Let's go and get this. There we go. And then I have a couple of things for you. Yep. Oh, and this was actually a new one. Shard of Crown. Donate to collections for a reward. Nice. And it's a legendary. And then, of course, we have these. Sounds great. Yes. Lovely. Okay, so we got this and this. So we have 30 out of 38. Cool. Okay, so I think that was all the ores. Right now we have iron, silver, and gold. And we have handed in all the metals or the bars. So I think we are done with those. I wonder what the last 8 are. There might be more relics though to find. There's only... Oh no, there's one more up there. Yeah. I don't know. But, or maybe there's other crafting materials that we're gonna learn later. I don't know. But we'll see. Lovely. That is sorted. And then we should get... Ooh, 10 relic ashes. Wow. I don't know what else we're gonna need ashes for. So I haven't really... Well, we do need them for repairing, right? We do need them for repairing. So that's always that. But other than that, I haven't really felt a huge need for them. Let's just quickly run over here. Grab you. Ooh, hello. There we go. Got one. Okay, so that was another money stack. Okay, we still need the one at the telescope. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, so you want the ones I just cooked up some of. I don't know. Well, I'm gonna get them later in the day, I guess. So, there we go. All of these we have had before. You don't seem like you're hungry today, but that's okay. Okay, so we need to find that, and then... Let's go and pay. Oh, no, no. I also had so many things to keep track of that I want to do. So I wanted to recycle this stack, right? That gives us 45,000 because we have so many of them. I don't know if we have some kind of use for them. Eventually, you might want them because you might want to turn them into the better ones. And then you can actually buy something with them. So that's why I haven't just sold all of them, but I think a full stack of them should be plenty. So after selling these, we still have almost 900 or something. So let's get these recycled. Yep, sounds great. That's 45,000. Okay, so now we're at 100. Every time I'm starting to get somewhere with this, then I have to spend like 10,000 on this or 10,000 on that for a quest. Either for clothes for Valentina, or we had to get those carrots. That was 20,000 alone just for the carrots. So Yeah. Here we go. Let's sell you, you, and you. And these. Mm-hmm. At least that's almost 2,500, so that's nice. How much do the ash sell for? Oh, have we not donated this? I thought we already donated one of these a while ago, but I guess we didn't. Ooh. Okay, so they sell for 1,000 each, it seems. Hmm, that's some nice money as well, and we do have a good amount of them, but I'm not quite sure what we need them for. Well, we do need them for repairing, but there might be other stuff as well, so let's not part with them just yet. But definitely should go and get one donated, shouldn't we? Mm-hmm. Okay. I thought we had done that already, but I guess not. Oh, I think you might be who we're looking for. Yep, because there's the telescope, right? Okay, so I did remember correctly that it was up here by the campsite. Well, since we're here, we might as well have a little talk with you. And it was Arjun. Not Abjun. I thought it was Arjun, but I wasn't quite sure. Wouldn't you know it, I've gone and mislaid my tools again. If you find them, let me know, will ya, kid? Trying to patch up the old RV. Okay, those tools go missing all the time. I totally saw one near a skull, so close I can taste it. Okay, so one of the imps, there's lots of options when it comes to these skulls. There is usually one. No, it's not that one. Okay, guess I was thinking about this one, but that was not the one today. Oh, here we go. Because now I have to learn where these are. So we got two of them. One of them was just north of Valentina, and then we have this one. I feel like this, the last one was somewhere in this area too, but I have forgotten where. Hmm. Okay, well, we can hand in this now that we are over here. And there's so much decor, so it can be really hard to spot those veins. Delegating. It always pays off. Here's your cut kit. Okay, so what do we, that was not much. 500 old coins. Okay, well, it all counts. It all adds up, right? So, there we go. And then let's just grab a few extra ones that we can. Lovely. Okay, and... Ooh. You're kind of running around by yourself, but no. You didn't have a question mark or anything either, so... Hmm. Okay. Well, I guess we are just gonna try and pass over here. Mm-hmm. Okay, what did we... Oh, that was the wrench. Yes. Okay. I'm a bit unsure on where we got an expansion of the land. Usually you get an expansion somewhere when you get a new spirit, but I don't really feel like I've noticed an expansion anywhere. But the map's getting so big, it's gonna be a little tricky to remember now. There we go. But usually it's like you suddenly have this kind of nice area that is completely empty. Okay, now we're all the way over here. Hmm. Okay. Let's see. So, your animal charm has arrived. Oh, right, we got a forest deer, that's right. Cool, cool, cool. And then we have these that we can sell. So, let's get those. Uh-huh. And then a special gift from Wolf Inc. or Wolf Incorporated. Here's your exclusive Wolf Coin, the currency of the future. Check out the new items available in the store and spend it. Wolf Incorporated. 5 Wolf Coin. Well, that's a long way to 500, which is what he wanted from some of this stuff. Okay, I was kind of hoping. So I didn't even have any food coming in yet. Okay. Well, there we go. I've had it, male friend. Don't these imps know that stealing mail is a crime? Not that there's any police bear around here to do anything about it. Well, maybe eventually there will be. There are still some missing letters out there. Think you can help me out again? Sure. Okay, at least all of them is chase, chase, chase. So, that's nice. But yeah, I was kind of hoping that these wouldn't be an item like this, but that they would actually be like a currency that got counted somewhere the same way your money does. Since apparently we're gonna need a lot of them eventually. But okay. Let's just put away some of all this. There we go. Got the ashes. Now we have you. You were gonna sell. I kind of forgot that on the way. Then we had you. Potted flower plants, lamps, and rustic decor. Right, you liked rustic decor. So I'm kind of thinking we might put you... let's see. No, I think we're gonna put you here. Let's try and put you here. Eventually you're gonna kind of expand this a little bit with the rustic area, I think. But there we go. We got a new one. And you are a green one. So that's cool. Yes. Nice. Okay. What else do we have here? We had something we needed to sell, so let's get that done as well. That should bring us closer to 200,000, right? So we're gonna sell these. 72,000 just for three of those. Sounds great. Okay, so we just need another 21,000. Oh. Okay, so who do we have left that we need to talk to? We need to find this. We need to find a bunch of letters. Oh, here's the last one of those three ones that they have been changed into. Okay, that's going to take a while before I start remembering that. Let's see if there's any imps down here that look suspicious. No. None of you. None of you. Okay, but we did have... Oh, I put the ashes away, didn't I? Oh, okay. Well, we'll get one donated. Oh, hello. Do you have someone right here? So, let's get you. Thank you. We got a litter. Mm-hmm. Let's try and run around this way and see. Do-do-do-do-do. There's anyone that looks... Nah, not really. There we go. I have you guys, but no. Okay, let's grab one of those because now I better remember it, right? While we have one on us anyway, so... Or while I remember it anyway, we don't have it on us anymore. There we go, lovely. Okay, so let's see if we can find some more MCs somewhere. And of course we also needed to find... That was also an imp. Aha. Lovely. No behind anything. That's cool. We have someone up here. That's a dead end little one. Yep. Unless you like swimming, then it's hard to get away from me from that way, right? Okay, you kind of went really, really far away. Mm-hmm. Okay, got a little fishy. Long nose ling. Yep. You have that already. Oh. Nope. Okay. Is it close enough to get your attention? Yes. Lovely. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now you should go for it, right? Yep, there we go. Lovely. Ooh, and we got lucky. We got a recipe. Nice. Common bamboo end table. Uh-huh. 4 softwood and 4 chat fishbone. Okay, maybe we should go and see how much that sells for. Yeah. I know, that was way the wrong way, so... Oh, no, come on. If we can... Oh, and of course... you just turned around. Yep. Yes, nice. Oh! Roundhead, look at that. Not seen much around this part. An uncommon fish late spring. Cool. Yep, and we can donate that as well, and we needed to donate you. And again, I have something I need to put down on the beach. Have to try and remember that. Okay, so let's put you away. And let's see, is there anyone around here? No. Oh, there's someone here. Yep. Okay, got a package. Lovely. I don't have any of those on me currently. Okay, well, let's do a little around here. If anyone stands out. No? Okay, there should be a whole bunch of imps to chase, I guess. We need one more there, one more there. Oh no, there's only two more we need to chase, actually. By a booth table. That's usually here, or by Allison's. I heard it was close by a dead tree with a bird's nest. That might be down on the beach somewhere. So, yep. Oh, that was the wrench. Yes, so the skull. That was the skull we were referring to this time. This is the dead tree. Lovely. There we go. Got that. And what was it? One of you wanted something. I've already forgotten what it was. All right, you wanted that. Yes, but I don't have any of those yet. So, let's see. Let's try and place it over here. Okay, at least I had brought everything up a bit. So, that was nice. Plus itself. Cool. Yep, such a mess of bushes. But now we have one more thing we can donate. So that is lovely. Yep, let's run around here. And now we can donate this, this, and this. Okay. Ooh, achievement unlocked. Pollen aficionado or something. Okay. So we have this, that gives us 1200, lovely. Then we have this, oh 50, I think that's why we got it, because we have found 50 flowers now. I thought we already had that, but, that was clothing, that's right. Okay, so now we found one more, so we have 7 things left here to find. Okay, 10 quartz gemstones, cool, very nice. Yep. Yes. Unique flowers 50. Cool. And we got another 500. So now we're at 181. Okay. And then we have 16 of those. Not really a lot of money, but I think we're just gonna... No. I wanted to talk to her. Not the lamp. So let's just take one away, that, and then these ones we're gonna recycle. 3,000 old coins. Okay. Lovely. Yep. Brought us a little bit closer. We could recycle a few more just to get us all the way. And let's sell these and this. Yep. Okay, that's 186. And let's see, what do we have left? Then we had this one that we needed. That was somewhere up here. Yes. Very little one. I went a little too close. I know. Oh. I guess I was a little too fast there. Did you come back? No. You just take it and run away? Oh no, there we go. yeah. Nice. Okay. Got a little bit of monies. And then we have your wrench. You found them. Might be futile trying to get the grand old dame running again, but I have to try. Of course you do. Oh, look at that, we got some nice foodies as well, and some essences. Cool. Unfortunately, not a joyous one of these. That would have been really handy. But we're gonna get there eventually. At least this is some food we can use to feed some animals at some point. Okay. Mm-hmm. I don't know if this is the little pad that maybe have been expanded a little bit when we got our newest spirit. Okay, so what was it? Booth table? Yes. Okay, let's go down here. And yes. Oh. Got you. Lovely. Okay, so now we have that as well. Yep. There we go. So now we have helped out everybody that we could today, so that's cool. Always feels good doing good deeds, doesn't it? Okay, so let's head back over this way. Okay, I feel like, yeah, we have so much in here. Okay, but let's just get this handed in. That's all of them. You are first class mail collector, Postal Peep. Get it? First class? Ah, never mind. Oh, we're getting a new recipe. And some monies. 1500, lovely. Rare Brick Delight crafting recipe. Okay. Oh, I think there was another one right there. Did I get it? I think I got it. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's get that learned. Okay, 4 iron ingots and 4 happy bird essences. Okay, let's see. If we go down here and have a little chat with Jeremy. And then look at this. So we got rare brick delights and we do have a lot of iron ingots. We do have a good number of these. So I'm thinking, let's just try. I really have to start writing this down, guys. Whenever I craft some of these, and then I might eventually just try and craft one of everything and then make sure to write it down then, because I haven't really done it before. Just to see what each sells for, and then you, of course, you have to write down the prices of these to figure out how much profit you make by making it, right? But I think we're gonna try and do this because we have so much iron. So let's do that, and then we are gonna craft. Yes, common bamboo end table, 4 softwood and 4 charred fish bones. I'm not really in a hurry to spend too much of the wood because sometimes we do get quests where we need a lot of wood. But we can spend a little bit of it, but it would be nice if we could find something for these to spend these on, right? So let's try to do this. But fortunately, I have a lot of trees, so I do constantly get some. Every time I harvest all the trees, I get a supply of sticks and wood and things, because that's generally been a little bit of an issue for people, that they haven't been accumulating trees. I guess they haven't bought any of the fruit trees or something, because people have had huge issues doing these wood quests, and I think it's simply because they haven't made sure to get some extra trees besides the one you get from quests, right? There we go, common lock cabin chair, yes. We had you with the tree charred fish bones, tree branches, tree softwood. Okay, so we have a rare brick end table. It does take a lot of happy bird essences. And 9 iron ingots. So that pretty much takes, a little over twice as much as this to make, right? So 9. Okay, let's try and make you. Gonna see what it sells for. And there we go. Ideally, it should sell for at least twice as much as the other item, right? So let's see. Mysterious witch lamp. 87. Well, 150 tin of flower pigment. It doesn't really feel worth it. 20 softwood. Nah. Then we have this simple gear, which is kind of peculiar. I guess we're gonna need this eventually. It doesn't say anything about being able to hand it in, but I don't know if that's because it wouldn't show in here that you can hand it in, because this looks like it would be a crafting material, right? But maybe we'll need it at some point for a quest. Because otherwise I don't know why we would make it. Legendary Stonefall Table, Curious Bamboo Planter. Two softwood, 15 hardwood, 15 happy. Then we have this, Uncommon Lock Cabin Barrel. One softwood and one spirit bird essence. Well, it's uncommon, so it might sell for a good deal of money. I don't remember if we made it, but I don't feel like I can recall we have made it. And we do have a good amount of... Oh, stop doing that. There we go. But I think it's my mouse that's actually acting up. I need to buy a new one, but that has to be next month. I think if it's going to keep doing that, the little double clicking. 45 softwood, 6 branches and 6 softwood. Okay, 3 tin of flour and 3 charred fishbone. Common bamboo fence. I don't remember if we, I think we sold a set of these, but let's just try and make another set. Okay, there we go, and what else do we have? 3 iron ingots, 3 tin of flour, and 3 charred fish bones. Then we have a lonely bench. Oh, there's so many options here. Compass table. We have gotten so many new recipes. It's so cool. Look at that, 10 joyous deer essences. And I think you have to get a mature deer before you can really get these, or you have to get really lucky from fishing or doing a quest or something. 5 iron ingots, then there's the barbed wire. And 1 iron ingot, 3 softwood, and 1 chat. Okay, let's try and make one of those. Okay, and... Where was it? No. Let's try and make one of these. It's 5 iron ingots, but there we go. Yes. Let's see how much money we're gonna make from all that. Just kind of crafting a bit of this and a bit of that. So, let's see. I was running out of space. Did I get to keep all of the items? I think maybe I did. Barb the wire. Okay, so 5 iron ingots. That gave us 5,000 old coins. Not bad. Okay. Then we have the street lamp. 15 old coins. That's not too bad, I think. I'm gonna have to write down everything after the video, what we actually needed for each of them, and then eventually check the prices of the individual items. But at least there's some nice money. So there we go. And then we have a rare brick end table, a cute end table, sell for 2,500 old coins. Okay, cool. And then we have these. Okay, 500. That really doesn't feel worth it that much. I don't think that was worth it, but that's okay. There we go. We do have a lot of resources. So there we go. Common bamboo end table is 750. Nice. And what else do we have? Rare brick delight sells for 2,500 old coins. Okay, so some of these took some iron to make. So uncommon log cabin barrel, 500 old coins. Okay, there we go. So we just made it to 200,000, which is what I was hoping for. Cool. So let's head back down here and have a little chat with you. I would like to upgrade my tent, so I'm gonna get 28 additional storage slots for 200,000 old coins. Ooh, it goes directly to the Scouting National Committee. Yes, sounds great. Okay, I will upgrade your tent now. Oh, yes. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's a lovely new tent. Oh, we are level 8. I think max is level 10 or something that you can upgrade it to. Okay, Very cool. Very cool. Let's see what the next one is. Another 28, and then it's 250,000 this time. Okay, but now... Oh, look at that. We have 28 slots free. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to do some sorting in here again. but there we go. Let's just put all of this away for now. You need to get burned. There we go. Then we have you. And then now I can actually put these away, which is nice. And all these coins. Oh, yep. Okay, I think that was everything to do today. I don't remember if I might have something coming in the mail that I can feed to some of these animals. Well, not this. I still need the bagel recipe. But some of the other things, or at least down at the beach. So I'm gonna do that later potentially, or we'll do it tomorrow, we'll see. But that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!